There are the handholds, right where you'd said they'd be.
Did you get that, Silence? No?
Fitting name you got there. All right, what now?
Wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
You could see. Never know when I might need these. Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. It doesn't concern you.
Getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these Eclipse troopers?
Avoid them, or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
Got a killer out there. Got someone down over here. Doesn't look good.
When we take back Meridian, leave the revenge killings to Helix. All I want is to take it back.
What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points. He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now, how about finding that Tallneck?
It would not have been easy to drag a Tallneck down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out as fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of blasting up there. Sounds busy.
Busy enough not to notice you, let's hope.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climb it. The sooner this is done, the better.
I don't like this. It feels wrong.
Everything here is wrong. Just get to the module and destroy it.
See the module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Miscalculated. Entity cannot destroy me. I am beyond its reach.
Maybe you are, but this isn't!
Destroy the entity.
Come on. Don't fight. Run. All bases on high alert.
Yeah, I noticed.
Keep running!
You're in!
Watch out, more Eclipse!
Bridge in sight.
That's the way out!
I know.